Silence! Students, as your science teacher, Mrs. Mala, is absent today, I am here to take up some interesting class for you all. Since it's our first meeting, take pleasure to introduce yourself. And also let me know what is your goal. I mean, what is that you want to become when you grow up? Let's start from you.
My name is Karthik. When I grow up, I want to become a doctor.
Why doctor, Karthik?
Because my mom told that I can get rich if I study medicine.
Now, you.
Hello, ma'am. My name is Hamsa Vahini. I want to become a pilot because I love planes.
You?
Hello, ma'am. My name is Rakshita. I want to become a software engineer just like my dad.
You?
Ma'am, my name is Dinesh. I love cars, so I want to become a car racer when I grow up.
Now, you. What do you want to become?
Ma'am, my name is Shiv and I want to become God.
From where did you get this idea? Why God, Shiv?
I was told that everything we have today has been given by the God and He's the superior of all. So I want to be the one.
Son, what can I do for you? Do you want some archana to be done or some special puja?
Holy priest, can you tell me if there are any entrance tests in order to become God?
Huh? Entrance test to become God? God save you. Holy One,
Son, what can I do for you?
I want to become God. Can you please let me know the process?
You want to become God?
Yes, why not? When Lord Rama, Krishna and Sai Baba have become gods, why can't I? I just want to know how. If at you can guide me.
Son, firstly, find out who you are.
How do I do that?
Question yourself. Find out the real I. If you are not this body, then who are you? Do the self-inquiry. Meditation. Dhyanam, my son. You will get your answer.
Thank you.
want to become God. I want to become God. I want to become God. I want to become God. Start meditation. If it rains, thank God, this is waterproof. Mosquitoes, insects, animals. What am I doing? I need to focus on meditation. Is this hunger or something else? Not able to tolerate this. I should find something to eat before I lose this energy. Ah. Are you jealous of me? Why did you create hunger? If you created hunger, then you would have created someone who can feed it. I will not die like this.
Who are you?
Hunger.
What happened
hunger.
To you?
Food. Hunger.
I'm not God. I'm just a farmer.
Dear Mom, you might be very angry on me for leaving home like this. I know it is wrong, but if at all I told the reason, would you or Dad have let me go? I have no regrets, Ma. In the beginning, like a lost child, I did face a lot of problems because I lacked knowledge, guidance, and direction. I suffered with hunger, pain, and all what you fear would have happened if we get lost in the childhood. But Ma, I realized whatever happened to us, it's our karma. This experience has taught me life. I would like to talk about my career. I understand that by being parents, you have always thought the best for me and will always do. On the same lines, I too want the best out of me. To achieve that, it is very important to understand what I am best at, what I desire to become. I wanted to become God. Ma, you wanted me to be in the best profession. I will, and I have. I choose to become God, so I became a farmer. Yes, this is what I wish to be. I am in the world's best profession. I became conscious that at whatever profession you choose, ultimately you work for that bowl of rice. If the one who satiates our hunger is God, then I shall be one. I realized it when someone came forward to quench mine. I am God. I am the farmer.
Shiv, Shiv, there are monkeys in the field. They might spoil your crop. Run!
The pain of hunger is same for all the creatures in this universe.